Gluttony makes a man gloomy and fearful, but fasting makes him joyful and courageous. That's a quote from St. Nikolai of Zika that can be found in the book The Fast Diet by Dr. Michael Mosley. In 2012, Dr. Michael Mosley did a BBC documentary called Eat, Fast, and Live Longer. That documentary eventually became the basis for his book, The Fast Diet, in which he details that dramatic benefits on his health with switching to a 5-2 diet, meaning 5 days a week he ate healthy but normal, and 2 days a week he limited his caloric intake to 600 calories a day. In the documentary, he starts off by doing blood work that showed that his chemistry for potential risk of diabetes and cancer were high, his unhealthy triglycerides and lipid levels were high, his healthy levels were low, and he details this in the book and the documentary. But then he also interviews researchers from around the world who are studying the benefits on health for intermittent fasting, and they've been dramatic, including those from Dr. Michael Madsen at the National Institute on Aging, which shows potential benefits of intermittent fasting on helping to stave off conditions like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. So the health benefits of intermittent fasting can be profound. In 90 days of being on the 5-2 diet, Dr. Madsen's numbers changed dramatically. He lost 17 pounds. His percentage of body fat went from an unhealthy level to a healthy level. His BMI went from overweight to healthy. He lost an inch on his neck circumference, which is very important even in conditions like sleep apnea. His LDL levels, his triglyceride levels decreased significantly, while his HDL levels increased dramatically. His IGF-1 numbers decrease very dramatically, and IGF is a biomarker for the potential risk of developing cancer. And so his numbers change dramatically. And it's not just about him, though. Again, he details research from around the world that shows the potential benefits of intermittent fasting. So compelling is his research and that of other researchers that I've actually switched to a 5-2 diet plan myself. And this very week, I've had two patients who have been very frustrated, who are diabetic, who are having difficulties getting their blood sugar under control, even with medical management, including insulin. So I've asked them and encouraged them to start to research the benefits of intermittent fasting, and then once they're armed with this information, to speak with their endocrinologist or their primary care to see if they are supportive of intermittent fasting for these patients. And I would encourage you to do the same. Even if you're not pre-diabetic or obese, there are benefits to the brain and body that go far beyond those numbers. So study intermittent fasting, the health benefits of it, including reading the book, The Fast Diet, and speak to your physician to see if it's a diet program and approach that might benefit you. I think there's good potential for it to do just that. Until next time, be mindful, live abundantly, and get after it.